She just gets less and more right now. Like, she's tracking. You see how powerful your mind is. You see how powerful your emotions is. If you want to open your eyelids, actually just say, I'm not satisfied, and I'll pop open by myself.
Like this?
Can I get you to come in?
Can I
do something else with you? Is that alright? Yes.
And then
it just don't get the exercise.
Yeah.
I don't. Just relax your arm.
So I find most people here.
It's three times. You don't have to do anything. First time you take a big deep breath in, you do it. Second time you take a big deep breath in, you close your eyes. Third time your eyes will be closed, good deep breath in, I'll say sleep. And you should let your body go loose, be lazy, and you don't get any sleep. We might do a trial on first, but you can do it all day. You can do it all day.
Cool? So,
anything you want to work on, any good suggestions you're putting in here today, when you leave, you just stick your fingers in your face.
I want to exercise.
You're secure, that's got you. With every breath you take, every move that you make, you just allow the tension to disappear. So your friends here, okay, every sound you hear from the side of my voice, just work as a sign and signal for allowing you to be able to do what you want to do in the day. It's like the more you shake, you fall to that, and just allow yourself to melt, shake, just drop deeper, deeper. And then that's right, I got you, you're safe. From this moment forward, actually, whenever I say the word and sleep, you're quickly and easily be able to go into an even deeper place by the time it's correct. Yes, your mind has to be completely aware of everything that's going on around you. That's to keep you safe and secure. On the other hand, you simply just don't care because you're here to have a plan to get you to from this moment forward, any suggestion I give you how silly, strange, or weird it will be, you will follow through as 100% automatic action because you realise it's your own benefit. Whatever it takes to think, you will think. Whatever it takes to do, you will do. Whatever it takes you to believe, you will believe. Because you understand this is for your health and benefit. Not your health to understand this. That's right. So the moment I count from 1 to 3, I count from 1 to 3, looking fully in an awake state, but every time I say sleep, you'll go deeper and deeper, 10 times deeper into your spirit state. And that's a wonderful breakthrough. Nod your head if you understand it. So 1, 2, 3, eyes open. Kind of weird, huh? Look, notice this. Bend my hand. Sleep down, deeper and deeper. I've got you safe and you're secure. I've got you. In a moment, I'll count from 1 to 3. Your feet will be stuck to the ground. And the harder you try to move your feet, the more stuck to the ground it will be. You'll be safe and you'll be secure. It will not trouble or disturb you. It will make you smile and chuckle. Yet the more you try and move your feet, the more glue, stuck, cemented, weighted down to the floor they'll be. And the harder you try to move them, the more stuck they'll be. Nod your head if you understand. Set. 1, 2, 3, eyes open. You're going to hypnotise, don't you, Ashley? No, you're just taking a rest. You know what? You can move your feet, can't you? You can move your feet. And notice, if you try and move your feet a little bit, they become even more stuck. Notice, the harder you try and move those feet, the more stuck they become. Really, really try it. And just notice, the more you try... Are you trying, Ashley? Kind of weird, huh? Are you really... I'll tell you what, Ashley. Jen, do you have any money?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, this doesn't really sit. You might hypnotize at all, but watch this, what happens at the moment. Jen, you might. Here's a curious thing. How much you got, Jen?
I have American money.
Oh, dollars. Did you take dollars, Ashley? I'll tell you what, Ashley, if you can step forward and take that from my hands, you can keep it, but notice the harder you try and step forward, you can reach forward, but your feet won't move. That's $20. What's that in Canadian? About $25?
Yeah.
Try and move your feet and realize the more you try, the more stuff. I'll tell you what, Ashley, I'll sweeten the deal. Ashley, I got another $20 here. It's a real American. It's $40 here. It's about $50. If you can move your feet and take a step forward, you can keep it. All you've got to do is touch it. And notice the harder you move,
as you focus it. Are you trying it? If you touch it, you can keep it. All you got to do is take a step forward. Kind of weird, Ashley.
Keep your hand still, and sweep down, deep and deep, and I've got you. In a moment, I'll count from one to three. When I count three to three, your legs will be unstuck, you'll be back in this room. More motivated, brave, and drink water, and have an amazing day. And if your head is going to stand still. One, coming way out the room. Two, getting feelings back into your body. And three, all the way back in, finishing great. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
This round of applause is fierce.
You were completely aware of probably what was going on.
Yeah.
Yeah, at the same time, you were trying to move your feet, but they weren't. Tell me about it.
I don't know. It's weird. I don't know how to explain it.
Yeah. You were trying though, right?
The arms was weirder.
It was a bit weirder.
Like, yeah.
Because you were swatching it, right? And they were not, your arms were kind of cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Good job. Nice to meet you, guys.
You too.